All right, now to a new series on Apple TV Plus. It's called Truth Be Told, and it's inspired by the hit crime podcast Serial. Oscar winner Octavia Spencer plays a podcaster who's investigating a wrongly convicted prisoner. Aaron Paul and Lizzie Kaplan also star. KTLA's Olivia De Portoli spoke to the cast about why they think true crime podcasts have become so popular.
Is there an innocent man in prison? And did I lead that charge?
I'm a huge fan of Serial, the podcast, and it's gotten me through a lot of long drives. Why do you think crime podcasts and like crime documentaries are so popular?
Serial was actually my first introduction into the world of podcasts, storytelling, and what they did, what Sarah Koenig did on that was just so powerful and just takes a hold of you and will not let go.
How could a mother and two daughters sleep through such a violent encounter? And they never recovered the murder weapon.
What goes into playing two people?
It doesn't feel the most natural because you're not actually having a scene with another person. You're having a scene with a placeholder stand-in person who's wonderful, but then you have to flip over and do the other thing.
I am for truth, no matter who tells it. I'm for justice, no matter who it's for.
For me, the role I felt like I was always destined to play because I'm a detective at heart. He was at the top of everyone's list. And I'm like, okay, please, please, God, please. So when I heard that he was like, interested, I'm like, what are you going to do? He's like, this one, thank you. No pressure.
People get their show.
Truth Be Told premieres on Apple TV this Friday.